Hello everybody, my name is Sahasra. Today I am going to make an easy recipe of Bhelpuri. So let's see the ingredients. Chopped onions, tomato and coriander, puffed rice, oil, red chili powder, salt, ginger garlic paste and sage. Let's start the preparation. So, take a little bit of onions and put it in the bowl. Now, put the red chili powder. Now, put the oil. Then put the garlic paste. Now put the tomatoes. Now put a little bit of coriander. Now we are going to put a spoon of salt. Now mix it well. Now put the puff rice, 1 cup. Let it become reddish already. So the Bhelpuri is ready. So now take 1 spoon and take all the onions and garnish it. Now take a little bit of sage and garnish it well with sage. So now your Bhelpuri is ready. It will be so tasty. It is so delicious. It is so yummy. You can try this, friends. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye. So, while you're cutting vegetables for the Bhelpuri, always be under adult supervision. Stay home, stay safe.